sober living place again. There's a lady in the car. Just kicking back, filming.
I know you.
I know you too, Marsha.
What are you doing here?
What?
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here?
What are you doing here? You don't live here.
I don't need to live here.
I didn't say you need to live here. Why are you taking pictures of my building?
Because it's a sober living place.
It's not.
Huh?
It's not a sober living place.
It's not.
Well, why would you want to take pictures?
It's video, not a picture.
You're right.
And I'm doing a bunch of videos on homeless places. I also went out to Wapato, remember that?
Right.
And let's see, where else? I hit a bunch of them on 122nd. I guess Lady wants to get in. You might be blocking her. Okay. Video. Hey, how you doing today? Thank you.
Seaside Palouse. Pissed off. Thank you.
I guess you sit there saying this is a homeless shelter now. Used to be a drug treatment program, now it's a homeless shelter. I guess that's where the money's at now. Housing female homeless. There's a state trooper. She doesn't know what to say. So mad. Hey, all right. How you doing today?
How are you?
All right.
What you got going on?
Just doing some videoing.
Okay. Is there a reason why?
Does there have to be a reason why?
Yeah, just real quickly, you know, I do have a camera going. I got to tell you that.
Okay. I could care less about your camera.
Okay, well, you're trespassing, and you're scaring people in that building.
I'm not trespassing anywhere. I haven't touched their property yet.
You know him.
I know him through a woman who used to live in the house. He's one of the Proud Boys. He's sick. He does this all the time. He takes photos and shit, and it's a little bit terrifying. We have a domestic violence situation going on with two of our women here, and we don't need him here taking pictures.
What's your reasoning?
Huh?
What's your reasoning?
Because I want to. He walked right up to my window and took pictures of me.
No, I didn't.
You did you right here.
I did not walk up your car. I stayed up here.
Do you have ID on you, sir?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
No.
You're trespassing.
Then I'll step off the property. This is not their property. This is that this place's property.
This is our property. This building's the helping.
This building? This building, I haven't stepped over there on
Why
that
do you
property.
Want to do this?
I know the people that own this building, and I can speak for them.
Okay, then I'll step off the property.
Get off the property now.
Okay.
What's your last name? What are you ashamed of?
Sergeant, I want your business card.
I don't care.
I want your business card.
I don't care.
Okay, don't care. Legal right to film on the street.
I know, you might get hit by a car right there. It's not safe.
Mm-hmm.